They appeared without warning during a time of peace and prosperity. Evil is patient. They had slept within the bowels of the earth for centuries, waiting for the right moment. And then they awoke. In the blink of an eye, the snakes devastated the city and left a fiery abyss in their wake. There is no safe haven, no place on the planet where they cannot unleash death and destruction. Humanity seems lost, with no chance of survival. But there is one with the power to save.
Kate, I'm surprised to see you up so soon. How do you feel? Are you okay? You not being hurt is a true miracle. The city turned to ashes in an instant, and monsters that looked like giant snakes rose out of the flames. This happened not only here, but all over the world. Do you know the man who brought you here? We weren't able to speak with him. As soon as he stepped onto the porch of the house, he lost consciousness. It was as though he'd used up all of his vital energy to bring you here. We took him to Simon's room. He wasn't carrying any ID, but he did have a strange locket in his possession. Even Gabriel was unable to learn anything about him. By the way, Gabriel wants to talk to you. He's in the garden.
Hello, Kate. We're glad you're here with us. The house is able to protect its inhabitants from calamities. Something terrible is happening. Have you seen the snakes? They have relentless and seemingly invincible power. An ancient evil has awakened and wants to subjugate the world and turn it into a burning hell. By the way, here's the key to the room to which we took the man who rescued you. I understand you don't know who he is either. He fainted, and we weren't able to revive him. Perhaps you'll have better luck.
Hi, Kate. Are you feeling better? Do you know what this is? I think it's a key. The stranger had some blueprints and drawings of strange devices with him. This is the only one I was able to make without my drawing tools. My drawing tools are hidden in the chest in Simon's room. If you bring them to me, I'll be able to make the other keys.
Hello, Kate. My name is Raphael. One of my ancestors created this machine. It's the only thing that can stop the snakes, and therefore mankind's only hope of survival. To activate it, you need to find four elements hidden in different epochs. To enter those times, use the portal at the base of the tower. A special key, along with my energy, activates the portal. I don't have enough energy to search for the elements on my own, but I can open the portal. Did you know you have the ability to walk between worlds? Help me to find the elements. It's the only way we can rescue our planet. By changing the past, we can save the future.
Thanks, Kate. Now I'll be able to make the rest of the keys. Here, take the one I managed to make without my tools. Kate, understand one thing. The stranger who saved you is not from Earth. He never sleeps, and his mind wanders from one reality to another. He talked with Gabriel without speaking a single word and told him something important. The master of the house said, "There is one who carries the hope of salvation. You."
Thank you. Aliens attacked our village. They call themselves conquistadors. Their souls are black and their hearts are dead. The yellow metal blinds them. They killed our people to take it. While I'm down here, I can't do anything to help my brothers. Please, get me out of here, stranger. I know what you're looking for. I will help you. Take this key. It unlocks the alien's chest. Help me, stranger! Otherwise, we're doomed!
You rescued me. I owe you a life debt. The divine prophecy has come true. Punishment from heaven has been cast upon our tribe. The aliens have killed all to get their hands on that cursed yellow metal. Now our priests want to awaken Yurei, an evil serpent god. He will burn us all with his breath and then consume our ashes. I know you need the air element, but the high priests have already plunged the amulet into the body of the stone serpent. Now, you and I have no choice. We must be the first to awaken Yurei, and then we must kill it. I begged the priest to not disturb the ancient evil, but they did not listen to me. Instead, they imprisoned me. Now I need my dead sand. It's stored in a cache in the market. Take this bamboo reed. It will come in handy. Don't touch the sand. If you do, you will die a painful death.
Something is wrong with the stranger. Instead of improving, he has a fever and is mumbling. We think he's talking about a shaman, but we can't be sure, and we still can't figure out who he is. Master Gabriel said he felt something strange next to the man. Something familiar, but primitive. He's sure the stranger is somehow connected to the house.
Praise the gods. Heaven sent help. Thank you, stranger, for saving me. The priest locked me in here to sacrifice me to Yurei. Now I need to find my father. He'll protect me. Here, take this stone object. One of the priests left it here by accident. I think it's important.
Thank you. Hello, Kate. My name is Neshtasa. I'm the Oracle. Gabriel summoned me to this reality to solve the mystery of the artifacts you're collecting. We know they'll save the world, but we don't know anything about the stranger. I'm interested in learning more about him, though, as I rarely meet someone with the same spiritual power as me. Until then, take this key. Sammy made it for you. You look like strange, like a heretic, but I don't care. My name is Vivian. The vassals of Jacques Lecombre tied me to this pillory. At first glance, Lecombre appears to be just another inquisitor, but he's actually a snake worshiper. He misled and then subdued half of the people in the city. Then, a few months ago, he found a passage to the catacombs under the cathedral. While there, he acquired a source of extraordinary power. Now, he's able to cast a spell on any man, even the most devout. My boyfriend, Pierre, went to find out what Lecombre and his vassals are up to, but I haven't seen him since yesterday. My heart tells me I won't be seeing my darling again. Thank you. Thank you, stranger. Before going to Lecombre's lair, Pierre ran into my shop and asked me to hide a key. I believe it opens his chest. He said he'd followed these sectarians to the catacombs, where he'd acquired something important. After that, he disappeared. I know you're here for a reason. You came from the sky, and you'll find what you are seeking.
Thank you.
This locket is an ancient relic the Nibiru people received from their ancestors. who are known as People of Light. All knowledge about the purpose of the artifact disappeared a long time ago. Nevertheless, I believe it empowers people and protects them in times of danger. Take it, Kate. It will help you.
I now know the reason for the artifacts. Throughout history, the world has stood at the brink of destruction 4 times. Each time, the impending disaster was connected to one of the 4 elements of nature. And each time, someone saved the world by preventing the coming cataclysm. Now, mankind needs another hero or heroine. Maybe you are that person, Kate. Sammy has finished making the 3rd key. Hurry.
Thank you. Welcome, stranger. My name is Tiberius. Have you seen a giant snake? I was one of the chosen ones allowed to visit the excavations under the Colosseum. There, we found a brood of Hades, and the monster wasn't dead, but merely sleeping. Then the Emperor decided to revive the creature and make it part of a blood-spattered show. I tried to stop the madness, and as a reward, was grabbed and thrown into the arena like an ordinary gladiator. I managed to steal two cases from the Imperial Chambers. I lost one of them, but I still have the other one. To open it, you'll need to find a gold fibula and a laurel wreath. Now go, quickly.
Thank you.
you found it. Use the plate to turn off the boiler that heats the snake's body. The monster's body will cool down quickly without heat. Before doing that, though, you must heat the plate and place it on the parchment. The hot plate will burn the parchment and reveal the drawing of how to stop the boiler.
You found another element? Excellent! I finished making the last key. The Oracle has been studying the past. She said every time an element threatened to destroy the Earth, a woman appeared and stopped the calamity. The woman was you, Kate. When you find the last element, we'll be saved.
Thank you. You must be one of the people from the sky. Are you lost? Your friends have already left the mountain. So have mine. Do you see the arcs in the distance? The people of light ask us to build them. Everyone from my village has escaped on them. I was one of the last ones to leave the mountain. Unfortunately, waves threw my boat back to the shore, where it crashed into rocks and shattered. I'm doomed, unless you can help me. My family is on one of the arcs. Take this glowing stone. One of the people of light probably dropped it. You might be able to use it.
been waiting for you for a long time. Guess what? Raphael spoke with me too. He wants you to leave the glass blade here, and he asked me to find a ladder for you. He said you'd need it. You must also find the glove of the armor that used to belong to a people of light. Raphael said only its metal can resist the field surrounding the planets in the statue's hands. I hope you succeed.
You are a goddess. Now I can reach the Ark. In exchange for your kindness, take these stones. Many years ago, a sky person handed one of my ancestors these artifacts and asked him to keep them. Since then, my family has passed them down from father to son. They bring good luck. And now, I want you to have them.
Kate, you've done everything we needed you to do and more. This glass plate contains the answers to many questions. It also has the image of the main element that will enable the machine to operate at full capacity, the element of light. To acquire it, go to my planet, Nibiru. At the foot of the tower, you'll find a statue of the Mentor. Place the models of the planets in her palms to open the passage to my home. Now take this. You know what to do with it.
Welcome, child of the Blue Planet. I'm sure you have many questions, but be patient. Answers will come in time. For now, you must save your world. I see you and Raphael have made the necessary preparations. The glass plate you brought contains the instructions for this machine. Use it to make the last missing element of light, and hurry! After you stop Negus, come back here to see me. We have a lot to discuss. The blood of the Light Ones runs through your veins.